You lost? I'm not sure you should be here.
She hasn't paid me anything yet. Should I be worried? She hasn't paid me anything yet. Should I be worried?
What can I do for you? Yeah, and I need sterile medical supplies. Another satisfied. Are you sure? Okay. And remember if.
She hasn't paid.
What can I do for you? Let's see.
Paid me anything yet? Should I be worried?
Well, welcome to you. You look Oh, what am I doing? I'm Jeannie May. I take care of We're in a little desert oasis, name of Nova. Well, there's Dinky, the town mascot. He's a sight. Up the road a ways to the west, there's been some sinister characters out. Other than that, nothing to... Well, up north a ways, you'll see a big tower. And there's a town just east of here called... But we got our wonderful snipers keeping an eye in that... Go see Cliff Briscoe at the... I think he gets lonely. Well, he might have been wearing a fancy... Had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above. Those hoodlums he was with seemed to know Manny for some reason. Well, let's see. Dusty McBride's been losing some Brahmin. Ranger Andy's still hurt, but we got these two gentlemen snipers watching the... They've been a blessing. Well, I think that's a fine idea. I'll give you a good flat. I'm glad your room will be the one. Here's your key.
Hey there.
Hey there.
We haven't met yet. You must be new in town. Right now, a whole lot of sitting on my keister and counting. On better days, I help keep the peace. Boone and Vard was with them. I still like to pretend I'm a ranger, though. I'll check in. Sometimes they stop by, tell me they're paying their respects. They haven't been responding to me last couple days. I guess they got tired of hearing me talk, but it's... Hell, listen to me talk. No. They're gonna think I'm having trouble letting go. They're... Yeah, twice. Actually, the first time. This time, it's most... Huh. People don't exactly line up to find out what's in my head. You know, maybe there's something I can do for you. Since you've gone to all the trouble of... There's a move we have in the Rangers for knocking an opponent off his feet. Save my... Let me show you how it's done. Boy, you picked that takedown right up. I'm impressed.
How you doing? Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. My name's Cliff. Well, there's T-Rex for... We also have an assortment of the Repcon... Gun? Darn it, no one... Bless her. Seems like every... They see the sign and think, gift shop? That's just too good to... Well, a friend of Genie's is a friend of mine. Sure thing. Have a look. They're scale replicas of the real thing. Very detailed. From what I hear, Repcon used to... But I guess they had to stop after the first few... The papers had a name for the condition and everything. They called... Well, they unloaded what they had left on the dino... Plenty of demand for them, seeing as how they're one-of-a-kind collectors. Sure thing. Have a look. Welcome back. Can I... Sure thing. Have a look.
God damn it. Don't... Yeah, I guess maybe I am.
Huh. Maybe.
Why are you here? Yeah, well, you see anybody wearing Legion Crimson or a lot of sports equipment, you still have an answer. I think you better... I don't have... No. No, you're not, are you? I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger.
I want you to find something out for me. I don't know if that my wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers. They knew when to come and what route to take, and they only took Carla. My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our... and I'll take care of the rest. Good. I'll make it worth your while. And no one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife. Best they never know. I know, all right. That's all you need to know. Yeah.